Hey, today I'll tell you what to do if you have a problem, if you can't open file on Android. For this, I open my files app, its Android file manager, and enter internal storage and download. Where are my files? And all files have three letters: PDF, JPG, ZIP, and other. And if I open zip file, my file manager will open it and extract this file. But if I open PDF file, I can't open it with file manager, but I can open it with other apps. For example, Adobe Acrobat. But you can not to have this app. What to do? I open Play Market, and in Play Market, in search, I add three letters of file. For example, if we want to open PDF file, add PDF, enter, and there are apps which open PDF files. And we see Adobe Acrobat Reader edit PDF. It's installed on my Android phone. If you want to open zip file, enter zip, and you can install RAR app for zip and RAR files. It's app for unpack RAR, zip, and other archives files. If you want to open FB2 file for books, you can install read era app or other. If you want to open document file, doc or docx, you can install Google Docs or Microsoft Word app. And if you want to open XLS file or XLSX, you can install Google Sheets app or Microsoft Excel.